Hi, so hopefully y'all can see me. This is a this is kind of a video response to MsVaughn, and not really a response, but it's an old video. She had it up a little while ago. So anyway, let me not ramble because I only have like 7 minutes on my camera. So I haven't made a video in a while. Just had a little personal situation, but anyway, hi everyone. I'm not sure what the title of it was. I will like put it on the video because I can't remember the title, but it was an updo that she did, and I am absolutely in love with it. Like, ever since she did it, I've been doing it like since then. It usually lasts about 3-4 days, you know, it lasts really long. So anywho, let's just get started and I'll talk while I'm getting. So it can be done on any type of hair. I think she and I have different types of hair, but I mean, it looks just as good on her, and I like it on my hair. So thank you very much, Miss Mom, for that hairstyle, because I've gotten so many compliments about it. So anyway, all right. So what you're gonna do is part off, and like I said, you can kind of look at her tutorial, because I'm gonna probably be doing this kind of fast, and I may have to cut some of this out because for it to fit on my camera. So I kind of guesstimate how much hair I'm putting in the front. So I like this comb part. Just part straight down the middle. I usually do my hair in my bedroom, but I've been doing this for so long and I kept saying I was going to put it closer. My faith. My trusty mirror. See? It's all crooked. It's good enough for what I need. So, just move it out the way. Alright? That's in my way. Alright, the gel I'll be using, Eco Styler gel. I love Eco Styler. Usually when I go to sleep the next two nights, or you know, that I keep it up, I usually use the other one in my little cabinet. This Eco Styler gel. It's just because it has olive oil in it. Just kind of keep it up. So you don't need that much, because really you just need it on the sides. And if you have excess, usually I do this and go to bed, so any like excess gel is going to be dry by the morning. Okay. And I just kind of brush it in. I don't take the brush all the way through my hair, but now, let's see how I'm about to do this. Just gonna grab a piece. We should get started. And you can always go back and pin bobby pins later, so you don't have to get it exactly right the first time. It's hot. And I use kind of two kind of bobby pins. I use both these. These are a little easier when you get to the top to kind of just place them in. And then I have a drawer full, that's what I'm looking now. And then I use these with those tips. So anyway, alright. So I'm gonna come back, because like I said, I don't have much camera. I'm gonna come back after I finish this, but alright. So I've done both. And you know, after you do it and maybe you still have pieces like it's not forming exactly the way you want it, you can just take, these are a little easier, you can just kind of tuck them in. So now, and just took it all the way to the front. Alright. If you, you know, you can actually wear it like that. My hair will never keep its definition for too long, so. Alright, so, now to the front. Just a little bit of gel in the front. You don't need a lot. Just enough to kind of slick down whatever's up front. Alright. And I've had this brush for years. It's so good. I can't get rid of it. No matter how many other brushes I buy, I just love that brush. Alright, so what I do to make it look easy, I go ahead and tuck this under my finger. Then I kind of slowly remove my finger and just tuck on under. Alright. And it's another thing you're just going to have to kind of play with and get it right. Alright, it's not exactly straight. Let's see. Okay. Alright, so this is it. Let me take. So that's that. I'll probably do a little more tucking and, you know, perfecting it, but I won't do that on camera. So I'll take pictures in the morning when I get ready to go to work. Thanks for watching. Oh, and thanks again, MsVaughn. Love your videos. And perfect protective style. So go ahead and hurry up and post another one so I can take that one too and wear it for like 6 months. Yeah, I've been wearing this since the day you posted it. Mm-hmm. But anyway, all right. Thanks for watching. Bye.